Hi students, we studied different types of animals. These animals are very helpful for us. Some animals provide us food. We use some animals as our transport to carry loads, isn't it? Some animals we keep in our home as our pet. These animals are very important for us. The human life is not possible on the earth without the animals. Even though the animals are under threat from the various kinds of human activities such as destruction of habitat, pollution, poaching, etc. So, the number of the animals are decreasing on the earth day by day. In our today's class, let's discuss about the reasons of decreasing number of animals on the earth. Okay, the first reason for the decrease in number of animals is habitat destruction. What is habitat? Yes, the dwelling place of a living thing. Okay, the place where a living thing live, that is called habitat. Okay, as we know, the forest is the home for a wide variety of animals. There are so many animals live in the forest, but for the development of our houses, industries, the human are clearing the forest. So, the animals lost their habitat. That may lead to the destruction of the animals. The animals may lose their home and they don't get place to live. That may lead to the decrease in number of animals. The second reason is poaching. The illegal hunting of animals for their skin, horns, teeth, etc. These are called poaching. The human beings killing the animal excessively to sell their skin, teeth or horns. So, the number of animals decrease because of the excessive killing of the animals. Then, the third one is pollution. Dirtying of our surrounding is called pollution. Making our surrounding dirty, that is called pollution. The pollution is harmful for us. At that time, this pollution is harmful for other animals also. So, if we pollute our surrounding, that is a threat for the animal life too. So, these three are the reasons of decreasing number of animals from human activities. What are the three reasons? First one, destruction of habitat. Second one, poaching. Third one, pollution. Okay. Then, there are some other reasons 2 for the decreasing number of animals, like changes in climate, then natural hazards. Okay, these two affect the number of animals. It is our duty to protect the animals, because these animals are very helpful for us. They are directly or indirectly helping us. So we want to protect the animals. Otherwise, what will happen? Yes, the number of animals may decrease and decrease, and they may extinct from the earth. Do you know? Many years ago, here lived dinosaurs and dodo birds. Can you see these animals now? No, because they disappeared from the earth. Now we can see these animals only in the film, photos or books. Okay. Did you hear about the dinosaurs? Okay, find more facts about dinosaurs and write a short note in your notebook. Okay. Then now see this animal. Can you name this animal? Yes. Yeah? Tiger. Do you know? Tiger is our national animal. Where it live? Yes, it lives in the forest. But the number of this tiger also decreasing in our country. Can you say the reasons for that? What may be the reasons? Yes, we discussed the reasons for decreasing number of animals. What are them? Yes, habitat destruction, excessive poaching, pollution, then yes, climatic changes. Okay, hope all of you understood our today's class. Thank you.